When people ask me what I do on weekends, I tell them all the same thing. Nothing much, just the usual. Take a shower, do some chores, listen to some music, pick up something new for her. I mean, that's what weekends are for, right? Doing the little things, the things that you love. You know what I mean. But the thing is, we always get taken for a ride. Me and my partners in crime. RV by Fila. Sneakers that ride.
Nupur?
Yeah, Di.
फिर से शॉपिंग
डिफरेंट लुक्स डिफरेंट शूज
ओ और मुझे लगा मैं रोज कैमरा फेस करती हूँ
व्हाई मुझे भी रोज कैमरा फेस करना पड़ता है सेल्फी शूफी इंस्टा स्टोरीज यू नो
अच्छा मेरी माँ हे नाइस शूज
है ना ये बाटा है पता है
ये बाटा है मुझे तो पता ही नहीं था
फिर से शॉपिंग
स्टे कैमरा रेडी ऑलवेज चेक आउट द न्यू अराइवल्स एवरी फ्राइडे एट बाटा
Surprisingly, Bata. My introduction to ice climbing was through social media. It was while casually browsing the internet, I came across images of climbers climbing a frozen waterfall. Is that even possible? Being an apple farmer, I was clueless about the many adventures the mountains behold. And with no ice climbers in a country that is over a billion strong, education was self-taught. My first breakthrough came when I climbed a 300 feet frozen waterfall in Spiti with one of my closest friends, accomplishing the first successful ice climb of the country. I became an internet sensation overnight. And committed myself to climbing education. Directing the Screwed Up Fest in India helped me shape a community for this budding sport by making climbing safe and accessible for beginners. The journey isn't straightforward though. Spending months away from home in extreme environments isn't easy at all. But I will never trade this life for another. I draw inspiration from these views. Climbing is like a reset for my mind. Every summit is addictive as caffeine. And for these highs, I explore more.
So Bata ne mujhe invite kiya to come and visit their store.
And I was like, Bata, isn't that school shoes?
And I thought mummy ke liye shopping kar lete hain. So I went to the store and I started looking around. And then
ye Bata hai?
Yes ma'am, the Bata red label collection.
Uske baad to I was unstoppable. It's
I think I just bought like 2 pairs for my mom and some 20 pairs for myself.
The new Bata Red Label Collection. It's unbelievable. Surprisingly Bata.
अरे ऑफिस जा रहा हूँ यार आपको क्या लगा प्रीमियर पे अब क्या करें ये पैरागॉन के सुपर स्टाइलिश चप्पल पे नजर अटकी रहती है सबकी तो यू नो थोड़ा बैलेंस करना पड़ता है और कंफर्टेबल इतने के उतारे कौन पैरागॉन स्टिमुलस मेरा स्टाइल
Red Tape, only for winners.
जिनके पैर जमीन पर नहीं टिकते,
जिन्हें रास्तों की नहीं सिर्फ मंजिल की फिक्र है,
जिनके हर कदम में है स्वैग,
जो चलते हैं सितारों पर,
जिन्हें अपने पैरों पर खड़ा होना आता है,
जो अपनी राहें खुद चुनते हैं, हम उनके लिए बने हैं जो चलते हैं पैशन से
और पूरे तशन से।
खादिम्स,
इन स्टेप विद एवरी इंडियन।
Paragon Office Footwear, India ka style.